With regard to Russia, I know it concerns some of you, but I made very clear to Putin that we're not going to seek escalation, but their actions will have consequences if they turn out to be true, and they turned out to be true. So I responded directly and proportionately to Russia's interference in our elections and the cyber attacks on our government and our business. They did both of these things, and I told them we would respond, and we have. But we can also cooperate when it's our mutual interest. We did it when we extended the New START treaty on nuclear arms, and we're working to do it on climate change. But he understands. We will respond.